Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Vivian. I'm the business software coach. Managing your inventory can be competitive weapons for your company. If you don't get inventory control right, your company could ultimately go out of business. Inventory management is important, and that's what this video is all about. Welcome to Inventory Management Foundation. My name is Vivian. I am the business software coach. I've been practicing the business operations over for the last 10 years. In this video episode, you will learn the different types and costs of inventory and how to manage them. You will understand how your company's software system should create, drive, coordinate, and define your inventory level. And you will learn the tools, the methods to help you analyze and control your inventory throughout the organization. All of this will help you to better manage your inventory, one of the most important aspects of a successful business. Interested? Then let's begin. I'm ready when you are. We always observe that happiest people are the ones who have enough but not too much. You see, you might be really happy to have some things, but you also have the burden to having to take care of it. Having unnecessary stuff means having unnecessary burden, which does not lead to happiness, and that makes sense to me. When you apply this at work, you will see that it makes sense to your company as well. For company, stuff means inventory, and the key to happiness is having enough inventory, but not too much. The most common definition of inventory is any company's asset that is held for future use, for a future sales. You may hold on to a finished product or just the materials, parts, and components that make up to the finished product. All of this is considered inventory, and that's what inventory management is all about. Planning, coordinating, and controlling every aspect of your inventory. Buying it, moving it, storing it, and selling it, no matter where in the world it is. To be a good inventory manager, you need to have a strong skill in these three distinct areas. First, you must be a good planner, and your job is even harder in companies that operate globally, as so many companies do. Materials, parts, and components are purchased from all around the world, and the product itself is made in many different factories across the globe. Having the right inventory in the right place at the right time involves some very complex global partnerships and some very strong management skills. You really must have a good plan to make that happen. Second, you also must be a good coordinator to manage inventory effectively, because everyone is involved in your inventory. The purchasing departments buy everything you need. The operations people turn it into a final product. And transportation service move everything to the right place in a timely manner. Materials to the factory and products to the customers. You must work directly with all these departments and people. And third, you must be a good controller. Your job is to maintain the right amount of inventory that allow you to satisfy your customer as much as possible, but also to reduce costs as much as possible. These two objectives often conflict with each other. Satisfying the customers might require you to hold on a extra inventory, especially the finished products, just in case you need it. You don't want to miss a sales because you don't have the inventory available. Keeping costs down can be accomplished by reducing your inventory, because inventory is an investment just like machines in the factory. You not only spend money purchasing the material, parts, and components, you have to spend money to store and manage all your material. When managing your inventory, you're faced with two basic but important decisions. First, you must decide when to make the products, and along with that, when to order the needed material, parts, and components. This is where your planning and coordinating skill are essential. And second, you must also decide how much to make or order. This is where you apply your controlling skill. The key to managing inventory is finding the right balance by making these two decisions appropriately. Make sure you have enough, but not too much, to successfully manage your inventory at any level within the company. That's where you must focus, finding the right balance. That's all for my sharing on this video episode today on your inventory management's foundations. As always, if you learn something new in my video, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channels and turn on your notifications bell so that you won't be notified in my next episode. My name is Vivian. I am a business software coach, and I see you in my next video.